Tanushri Dutta lashed out at Amitabh Bachchan for his comments on the Nana Patekar controversy. The actress stated that she was hurt by Big B's remark and that these are the people who do movies on social causes. Tanushri Dutta's alleged claims of sexual harassment on Nana Patekar is taking a nastier turn as the days go by and Bollywood can't ignore the matter at hand anymore. While some Bollywood stars like Farhan Akhtar and Priyanka Chopra have spoken about the controversy through social media, many celebrities are being asked point blank for their comments during media interactions. One such personality who was asked about it was Amitabh Bachchan at the launch of Thugs of Hindustan's trailer. Big B's comments irked many, including Tanushri herself. Amitabh Bachchan had said that he is neither Tanushri nor Nana and hence he can't give an answer to the question asked. When Tanushri was asked about Big B's remark by Hindustan Times, the actress had a strong reaction to retort back at the legendary superstar. Tanushri stated to HT, "I am hurt and these are people who do movies on social causes." Talking further about how these movies win the hearts of the audience, the actress shared, "But when it comes to standing up and doing something about what is happening in front of you, there are these evasive statements that don't make sense." What do you have to say about Big B's comment on Tanushri Dutta and Nana Patekar controversy? Let us know your views in the comment section below. Meanwhile, Tanushri also hit back at those claiming that the actress was doing this for publicity. Tanushri said, "They are saying Bollywood come back, Big Boss. So what? I am not disparaging those inside the Big Boss house, but do people really think for somebody who walked on the Miss Universe stage and went ahead to do 16 to 18 Bollywood films, my aspirations in life would be so limited?"